One of the biggest challenges for hospitals these days relates to controlling budgets and controlling spending and controlling costs.
In Ontario, we've been experiencing dramatic price fluctuations regarding our energy costs, our oil costs for the last few years, and it's had a real impact on our budget. It's been difficult to plan and budget our energy costs because of those fluctuations, and so we had to start looking for solutions to bring our costs into line.
And we knew that if we didn't do something, we were going to be in deep trouble. We were kind of in a pickle where we couldn't move forward and our infrastructure was failing. So having Ecosystem and their partners they brought to the table for investment and guaranteeing that investment, we've moved forward to reduce the risk.
Energy was one of the identified opportunities for our hospitals to save money but maintain patient care. We had a number of evaluation criteria. Who could we work with the best from a partnership perspective? Who provided the most unique and innovative engineering solution? And who could provide us with the greatest economic improvement in the end?
Ecosystem recognized the financial challenges that our organization was facing, and they were so confident in their approach that they offered a guaranteed savings with this project, which meant that if the targets weren't met, they would pay the difference. And that gave our board and our organization a lot of confidence in moving forward with this project.
What we saw with Ecosystem, different than the others, that their focus is energy savings. It's not about selling things that or contracts or maintenance contracts. It's strictly selling us energy savings and to bring a team together that is very knowledgeable, has a good track record.
Ecosystem is different from other companies because they're willing to take the time to get to know your business. And they're also different from other companies because they're not offering box solutions to your problems. They want to understand your business and they're going to help you customize and find the right answer to meet your goals.
So St. Mike's, in a partnership with Ecosystem, moved forward with an energy conservation strategy in which we changed all of our steam provided heating systems to high temperature hot water heating using heat exchangers and a number of other infrastructure changes like pumps, pipes, chillers, control systems, and a few other elements.
In Halliburton, we installed a lake loop geothermal system, and so all of our heating and cooling comes from the lake that's immediately behind us. At our Minden site, we have 15 dug wells that produces our heating and cooling through that geothermal system. And at both sites, we also installed solar units to produce electricity.
We're also looking at a cogen of 1.4 megawatt, and that is really the cornerstone of this big project. This $17.7 million project, that is one of the key factors in that. And we'll use all the energy and be innovative in that we will not shut it off. We will run it 24/7 and we'll gain every ounce of heat and electricity out of that unit.
We took advantage of grants from the federal government, provincial government, and municipal government on everything from energy savings, more efficient operations, water consumption reduction, and a number of other opportunities.
If we don't take these steps now, when electricity prices rise, and I do believe they will, then we want to be in the zone so that it's not impacting patient care because their dollars are not available, the operational dollars are not available.
St. Michael's Hospital saved well over $1 million per year in steam consumption costs, to which we allocated that $1 million directly back into patient care. We are also able to invest more in capital equipment, replace old equipment, and to introduce new technology into the hospital.
Ecosystem's major quality, I would say, is innovation and reliability. Innovative in the sense that they can help you find solutions that you didn't think were existent, and reliable in the sense that they're going to follow through on everything that they say that they're going to do. And in my mind, that makes them a highly professional organization to deal with.
I would tell other hospital administrators to definitely investigate opportunities around energy savings and energy projects as a easy win for an organization that would provide savings without disrupting clinical care or clinical services.
There's potential in almost every type of building in Ontario, whether it's colleges, universities, school boards, hotels and office buildings, and hospitals. Our goal is always to save 30% of the baseline energy consumption. And it's not only that immediate benefit to the owner and to make the building better as well, but it's also concrete solutions to some of the most pressing concerns of our society, which is to create jobs, to help the environment, and to make our life better.